Rental rates are rising at a pace that far outdistances people's incomes, and the federal government has largely abandoned funding for affordable housing programs. What initiatives would you support at the federal level to support states and municipalities who are in dire need of assistance in sustaining their affordable housing programs?